Welcome to the Alabama Water Watch instructional video series. This video will show the proper method for taking air and water temperatures. Before arriving at the site, make sure there are no separations or breaks in the thermometer's alcohol column. If there is a break, your readings will be inaccurate. We will start with air temperature. Always take air temperature before water temperature for the most accurate readings. Upon arrival at the site, place the dry thermometer in the shade until the temperature stabilizes. This will usually take 2 to 3 minutes. Once the temperature stabilizes, hold the thermometer by the eyelet to avoid touching the bulb. Read and record the temperature to the nearest half degree Celsius on your data form. For water temperature, submerge the thermometer in the water until the temperature stabilizes, or about 2 to 3 minutes. It may be necessary to anchor the thermometer to prevent loss in strong currents, cloudy water, or deep water. This can be done by tying a cord through the eyelet and attaching it to a stable object. When the temperature stabilizes, read the thermometer while it is still submerged or immediately after removing it from the water. Record the temperature to the nearest half degree Celsius on your data form. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments or questions, give us a shout.